What are you guys doing?
Nothing. Amelia thought you were texting about her.
You could have never said Amelia.
Especially after Ezra was to be like cyber information evening.
But then everyone had left and Amelia was alone in the kitchen. She was looking at Pixie's phone and she noticed something. Four shiny spots.
The lip gloss. Pixie had marked the numbers of her passcode with her sticky lip gloss fingers.
Amelia couldn't resist breaking into her phone. She tried some combinations with the lip gloss spots, from the biggest to the smallest blobs, and got in.
I'm so sorry. I thought you'd been talking about me. But when I saw you'd actually been talking about Pixie's parents' doors, I felt terrible. And then Pixie came in.
I'm really sorry.
For what? But then I was too scared to admit what I had done. So I just said, I'm sorry that your parents are getting a divorce. I honestly didn't know it was a secret until school on Monday.
Pixie, can I use your glue stick, please?
Amelia, could you please tell Ava that I leave my friends that don't tell my secrets if they use my glue stick?
The more time passed, the harder it was to tell the truth.
I'm sorry.
Although Amelia should have never recommended Pixie's phone, Ava said she was sorry that Amelia got left out all the time. At school the next day, they all worked it out. But I think the moral of the story is lip gloss is dangerous. Come on, Ezra. Now you're 25 minutes late.
What did your message say?
Oh, no. I'm a day early.
The case of the Big Mouth Challenge.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
No, I'm Ezra.
Bringing you today's investigators with Morty.
Yeah.
He was sprained her.
No!
I haven't really sprained my ankle. No, we've been doing a first aid course and we're up to bandages and we're getting tested. So we're advising while we're
taking this
test.
3 weeks
before that, last month when Ben came to school. Ben didn't look happy at all, and Ezra thought he knew why.
He used to come to our school
3 years ago, but he was in grade 1.